Hey guys, it's Gabby. Welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I have partnered up with Sally Hansen to show you guys their new floral collection. And you guys probably know by now that I'm like slightly obsessed with mauvey pinks, dusty blues, and just like neutral colors in general. So I was really excited about this collection. And right now you guys are just seeing some of the swatches I did of the colors. And I do have to say, I really like the formula on these. Two of these were a bit more sheer, so it did require three coats, but it built up really nicely and I didn't really have an issue with drying time or anything like that. And then all of these dried down to this really pretty satin finish, which I thought looked so good with these colors. And this collection does have a top coat, so you do have the option of a glossy finish as well. And then all of these are infused with argan oil. I don't know if I mentioned that already, but basically it's gonna hydrate your nails while you're wearing it, so it's like a win-win. And then there are also two scented cuticle oils in this collection. And okay, so I honestly wasn't that excited about it before I tried them, but once I did, these smell so good. One is rose and then the other one is peony, and they just, you don't even need lotion anymore. Like, they just smell really good. But yeah, that is it for my little mini review. And now I'm just gonna show you guys some easy nail ideas you can do with these colors. So I hope you guys like them and I will talk to you in my next video. Bye.